Well, if you're heading to Walgreens, you may see a few changes to protect employees from COVID-19. The pharmacy chain is providing face masks for workers at their stores and distribution centers. The company says it's also testing employees for symptoms. And like other businesses, Walgreens is installing plexiglass shields to separate cashiers from customers. You might notice that Walgreens has also changed its hours. That's to allow extra time for deep cleanings.